Hello everyone, my name is Pierre Kowak and I'm a PhD student at BYU working in Dr. Tree's research group. I work with a project titled Simulation of Crystallization in a Polymer Melt. Essentially, the process of crystallization is the process by which a polymer melt turns into a polymer crystal. And it's quite clear why this is an important process. Polymers are prominent in today's industry and crystallization or crystallinity of polymers is quite prominent in determining polymer properties. Essentially, how we are trying to understand this polymer crystallization process better is we want to build a free energy surface by which the shape of it would tell us a little bit more about the transition between a polymer melt to a polymer crystal. How we're going to do this is we are going to use a molecular modeling technique called Wang-Landau sampling, which will help us build the density of states. And the density of states is an important property that can help us pull back thermodynamic properties, including a free energy surface. The problem with this kind of simulation is that polymers take a very long CPU time to relax, which essentially renders this type of simulation impossible to make. So we are going to use parallelization techniques using GPUs from the Fulton Supercomputing Lab to make this process faster and hopefully understand this process better, make better proteins, polymers, with better properties. Thanks for watching.